And that is a man to match. Brad Stewart brings him forward. Red light on immediately. And now we're set for the first. Favourite drawn the rails. Gate, they're off. Capitulate off the inside, made a good start. Bullang began well. A-leech nicely away with Alpine Dancer, then Lope for Joya. And Amanda Match goes back to be last of the six. They're going up around the first bend now, short of 1,400 left to Rana. And no jock seems really too happy about leading, or wanting to lead, in fact. Bullang ends up in front with A-leech second. And Capitulate is third. He was just holding the rail momentarily, but now Maloney eases, and he takes a trail on that leading pair. Alpine Dancer is back in fourth position, a length away Lope for Joya, and two to Amanda Match last of all. They travel by the 1,000 metres, five lengths span them, and still not much speed on with Bullang in front. Leading by three quarters of length, A-leech. She's a lot handy today. Second position, Capitulate. The favourite secures the box seat run in third. And Alpine Dancer, three quarters of a length away in fourth. A length and a bit to Lope for Joya, and a neck away to Amanda Match, sixth on the outside. They're coming up to the 600 metres. They've completed the first 1,000 metres. And let's check the split. It's not fast. 64 and 42. So Bullang's had a good run in front. A-leech is trying to close. Alpine Dancer coming up outside the pair. There's room for Capitulate, though, between that pair, just being shaken up by Maloney as they swing the bend, then Lope for Joya, and out towards the tail was Amanda Match. The sprint is on, and Alpine Dancer went up to A-leech. Capitulate needs to move on. Running down the outside is Amanda Match. Alpine Dancer, 50 metres left, he goes in front. He's sprinting strongly. I think he'll just get home. Yes, Alpine Dancer from Amanda Match. Lope for Joya, rail for third, A-leech fourth. Favourite every possible, Capitulate, and beat one to the line. And that was Bullang in 1:38 and 52. Alpine Dancer the winner. Well, we kept saying Alpine Dancer beat Amanda Match fair and square, beat Capitulate fair and square here last time out, but they all wanted to be on Capitulate. But again, Alpine Dancer has rung up number one. Rob Heathcote and Dale Smith. Gee, Rob Heathcote's getting into a habit of winning the first race at meetings. He won the Open with Monaco Snob last Saturday. And Alpine Dancer putting it all together now. Back to back for this son of top echelon out of Lonzotto. Dale Smith had the ride. He sat back patiently and made a good sweeping run on the straight. Amanda Match was brave under the big weight. He rallied late, but only beaten a half neck. And a length and a quarter away Lope for Joya in third position. Fourth was A-leech. She raced on speed but knocked up, and Capitulate was pretty ordinary in fifth after having the box seat run. 1:38.52 the time. There was no speed on early. I see 22.55 the last 400, 11.46 the last 200 metres, and a half neck by a length and a quarter. So he's going well, Alpine Dancer. That's back-to-back here at the Doomben Mile, and they ran the last 600 in 34.07. He started 5.50 on the QAP, 5.70 the tote, and we'll have that full complement of dividends shortly on race one. 4.162 the result, 4.162. Alpine Dancer going well. Rob Heathcote's stable is really hitting its straps in recent weeks. Been winning everywhere. That's his 12th Metropolitan win.
No interview.
This season. Alpine Dancer, raced by Mrs. V. Heathcote, Vicky Heathcote, C. Somerville, R. Wildermuth, T. Georgiev, A. Close, Mrs. M. Ellis, K. McCarroll, Miss D. Jones, C. Hale, Mrs. C. Solar, S. Petty, P. Laverty, B. Shine, or B. Shane, Mrs. L. Nash, B. Nash, Mrs. K. Wright, D. Wright, Mrs. K. Mangan, G. Mangan, and First Light Racing. Congratulations to the owners of Alpine Dancer, and a fair selection of them there at the winner's stall, ready to greet Dale Smith as he returns on Alpine Dancer, who's gone back-to-back here at the Doomben Mile. Lines the merit to the performance of Alpine Dancer, because he was giving them a start, so he's delivered a good section all that last 600 metres. Dale Smith, a relative newcomer to Queensland racing, but he's cemented his position here in the Metropolitan ranks. and regularly riding winners and has a good association with the Heathcote stable. Winner paid on the tote $5.70, and as we mentioned, $5.50 was the starting price. We'll stand by for correct weight on the first, 4162 the result.